कि शांत लहरों को देख के ये मत समझ कि मुझ में रवानी नहीं है। शांत लहरों को देख के ये मत समझ कि मुझ में रवानी नहीं है। जब भी उठूंगा तूफान बन के उठूंगा, अभी उठने की ठानी नहीं है। जी हाँ गाइज, वेलकम टू IHM शिमला। बिल्कुल सही पढ़ा है आपने थंबनेल में, वी एट IHM शिमला आर द बेस्ट करंट एंड पोस्ट कोविड IHM एंड आई विल प्रूव यू ऑल माय वर्ड्स इन द अपकमिंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस वीडियो। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विश दैट यू ऑल आर गुड, यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट एंड वी ऑल आर होपिंग दैट दिस टाइम विल पास अवे, बिकॉज वी ऑल नो दैट द बेस्ट थिंग ऑफ टाइम इज दैट इट चेंजेस एंड व्हेन द टाइम विल चेंज देयर विल बी अ न्यू नॉर्मल for life, for living a life, and there will be new normal for everything. But if couldn't happen, then we at IHM Shimla are ready for the post-COVID changes and for the new normal. Okay, guys? So let us take all the questions one by one. The very first question that comes in the mind of parents and students, that when NCHMCT JEE exam will happen or will be held. Okay, if I check the NCHMCT website or NTA website, then the answer of this question is that by the end of July end or beginning of August, they may conduct this exam, as this totally depends upon the situation at that point of time. Okay guys, so we are hoping that this exam should happen as soon as possible, so that students can, you know, join the classes at different IHMs. The second question, that this is a very big question actually, because all the parents are worried about because of the current situation. All the students are searching on net, all the students are surfing on net, that which IHM is safe and which IHM is corona free, which state is less impacted by corona. So the answer is only Shimla. If you're looking for a safest IHM or which IHM is safe from corona point of view, agar main corona point of view se baat karun ki kaun sa IHM safe hai, then iska answer hai Shimla. Aur ye main sirf aise nahi bol raha hu, iska main aapko kyun safe hai wo bhi aapko main bataunga. Because first of all, Himachal Pradesh और हिमाचल स्टेट लेस इम्पैक्टेड, हिमाचल प्रदेश जो है वो सबसे कम इम्पैक्ट है कंपेरेटिवली टू अदर स्टेट्स। ओके गाइस, शिमला इज एन ऑरेंज जोन। ओके, तो शिमला है गाइस जो ऑरेंज जोन में है, और जो जहां पे हमारा IHM सिचुएटेड है कुफरी में, कुफरी इज ग्रीन जोन टिल डेट, कुफरी इज ग्रीन जोन टिल डेट। सो ये फैक्ट्स हैं, आप सर्च कर सकते हैं गूगल पे, इसमें कुछ भी झूठ नहीं बोला गया है। सो IHM शिमला इज द सेफेस्ट प्लेस फ्रॉम द कोरोना पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। ओके गाइस, मूविंग नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन जो बहुत पेरेंट्स के माइंड में आता है, ये क्वेश्चन कोरोना के आने से पहले भी था और ये क्वेश्चन हमेशा ही सभी पेरेंट्स के माइंड में रहेगा, दैट IHM विद गुड प्लेसमेंट। और किसी भी कोर्स के लिए जब कोई पेरेंट्स अपने बच्चों को भेजते हैं, तो वो यही देखते हैं कि उस इंस्टीट्यूट का, उस यूनिवर्सिटी का, उस कॉलेज का प्लेसमेंट रिकॉर्ड कैसा है। गाइज, हमारा प्लेसमेंट रिकॉर्ड 90% से अबव है। 10% इसलिए नहीं है क्योंकि कुछ बच्चे हायर एजुकेशन के लिए ऑप्ट करते हैं, तो वो प्लेसमेंट में नहीं बैठते हैं, वो इंटरव्यूज में नहीं बैठते हैं। हम एट IHM शिमला वी एंश्योर दैट एवरी स्टूडेंट हु वांट टू वर्क इन होटल्स, वी एंश्योर एट IHM शिमला दैट ही और शी कुड गेट द जॉब। ओके गाइस, नेक्स्ट इज ओवरव्यू ऑफ शिमला। नाउ शिमला को मैंने कहा कि शिमला इज द सेफेस्ट IHM। ओके, तो इसके पीछे कुछ तथ्य हैं, कुछ फैक्ट्स हैं, कुछ फिगर्स हैं, वो हम आपको दिखाना चाहता हूँ। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओवरव्यू ऑफ IHM शिमला। सो IHM शिमला कैसा दिखता है और उसका एक ओवरव्यू क्या है, वो मैं आपको यहाँ पे दिखाने की कोशिश करता हूँ। दिस इज द फ्रंट, मेन फ्रंट ऑफ IHM शिमला। ओके, फ्रंट गेट ऑफ IHM शिमला, टोटली नियर टू द नेशनल हाईवे। दिस इज नेशनल हाईवे, और नेशनल हाईवे के बहुत ही पास में हमारा इसकी मेन बिल्डिंग है। ओके गाइज, नेशनल हाईवे के बिल्कुल एडजेसेंट एडजॉइनिंग हमारा इंस्टीट्यूट है, एंड दिस इज द मेन गेट ऑफ आर इंस्टीट्यूट, एंड दिस इज द कैफेटेरिया विच इज एट द फ्रंट ऑफ द इंस्टीट्यूट, एंड दिस इज द कॉमर्शियल कैफेटेरिया। सो वी यू नो टूरिस्ट as we all know, Kufri is a tourist spot, so many tourists come over here and they enjoy their meal, coffee, tea at the cafeteria. This cafeteria is run by IGM Shimla. There's a team of employees and staff members who run this cafeteria. Then this is the side view of our institute. Okay guys, so let us take a look of the employees and the teaching staff of IHM Shimla. And these are the faculty members of IHM Shimla. Mr. Mukul Dumri, principal, a very dynamic personality. Entire team of teachers at IHM Shimla, you can check out at our website. When you go to the website, if you go to institute and then click faculty, then you will see the pictures along with their qualification and entire profile of every teacher. Okay guys, so well qualified and competent teaching staff we have at IHM Shimla. You can check out over here. And moving next is the infrastructure of IHM Shimla. Okay guys, so infrastructure of IHM Shimla, if I do talk about the infrastructure of IHM Shimla, then IHM Shimla is a huge institute. We have the intake of 335 students, almost 350 students intake in the first year. We run three main courses, that is BSc in H&HA, then diploma in production, kitchen, and in F&B service. Along with these courses, we also run some short-term courses like Hunar Se Rozgar Tak, skill testing certification, and there are so many courses we conduct at various places. So if you do talk about infrastructure is very huge and very comfortable infrastructure. So we'll discuss step by step all the areas of our institute. So very first is basic training kitchen, and then quantity food kitchen, and then advanced training kitchen. ये मैं आपको इसका एक डिटेल में बता देता हूँ, ब्रीफ में बता देता हूँ. बेसिक ट्रेनिंग BTK as basic से मालूम पड़ रहा है. This is the first year students. This kitchen is dedicated for first year students. QFK is a quantity food kitchen, and this kitchen is dedicated to the students of second year. And there is the advanced training kitchen ATK, which is dedicated to the students of third year. Apart from this, we also have ITK, that is industrial training kitchen. And as we all know, there is an industrial training in second year, and when the students come back from the industrial training, then they have to work at industrial training kitchen ITK. Pictures of kitchens, very huge kitchens equipped with all the utensils, all the gas ranges, and you can see proper distancing is there. There are tables, so one student will work at one table, so there is a distance of 3 feet automatically. And this is the picture of BTK. Then moving next, we have QFK. This is the kitchen of second year. Again, the social distancing has been maintained over here. This is the picture of again QFK. This is the picture of ITK that I told you, industrial training kitchen. The students who come back from industrial training, they have to work over here. And apart from this is ATK, advanced training kitchen meant for the students of third year. So again, you can see there are so many tables, and along with the gas range, so one student will work at one table. So will maintain all the guidelines of government of India of COVID-19 to maintain the social distancing, guys. Apart from this, we have a very big and very equipped bakery, in which students learns about the baking process, how to bake items, how to make cookies, how to make cakes, and so many things in the bakery. So we have very good and equipped bakery at IHM Kufri. You can see this is the again picture of bakery. So we are ready actually for the post COVID changes which we have to live with, and the conditions of living, conditions at workplace, conditions at classroom. We are equipped and we are ready to conduct the classes during this COVID and after the COVID with the guidelines. Okay, guys, so you can check out the distance and the social distancing again has been maintained in this bakery as well.
DFP kitchen. DFP means Diploma in Food Production Kitchen, as you all know. We have newly built kitchen for the short-term courses. DFP kitchen. Okay, you can check out the pictures. So these are newly built kitchens, very good kitchens, and equipped with all the essential utensils and equipments and all the gas ranges and all the stuff we need to conduct the smooth practicals. Okay, so this is the kitchen.
Next comes the training restaurants. Training restaurants are meant, you know, for the subject F&B service, and in F&B service stands for food and beverage service, in which we, you know, teach the students about how to serve food and how to serve water, beverages. So again, you can see tables and social distancing. We have two restaurants actually, Snow and Mist and Gourmet restaurant. Okay, we have two restaurants. So in these restaurants, we conduct practical of first year, second year, third year students along with diploma students. So this is a Snow and Mist restaurant and this is our Gourmet restaurant. Okay, we have very good and big bar at IHM Kufri. These all are empty bottles and for display and for giving information to the students that you know, there are so many kind of beverages, how they are made, what is their, you know, distilling process and different brands. So these all are empty bottles. Okay guys, so these two restaurants we have at IHM Kufri. Again, this is the picture of Gourmet restaurant. So moving next, if we do talk about housekeeping department. So as we all know, there are four main departments in hotel, and these departments are food production, F&B service, housekeeping and front office. Okay guys, so we already have discussed about kitchen and F&B service. Now we'll discuss about housekeeping. So this is the first year housekeeping lab. So here the first year students are taught about the basics of housekeeping, you know. So department of housekeeping, then bed making process, then how to do vacuum cleaning, how to maintain the mini bar, and there are so many things which we teach them in the first year. This is second year housekeeping lab. So in the second year, there is mainly flower arrangement, you know, and different types of flowers, indoor plants. And this is third year housekeeping lab. This is, you know, third year is all about management, how to manage things. So they are being taught over here in the third year housekeeping lab. And the fourth and last, but not the least department, is front office department. So this is our front office lab. Very well equipped, and we recently have bought, you know, 50 plus new desktops, as you can check, along with new tables and new chairs. So we are ready with the new equipments, and this is our front office lab. This is again the picture of front office lab.
Okay guys, moving ahead, we have computer room. We are well equipped with the computer room. We can accommodate, guys, more than 50 students at a time. Okay, so there are, you know, 50 computers, more than 50 computers in the computer lab, and we can accommodate a class of more than 50 students with proper social distancing. Okay guys, so this is our computer room. You can check out the pictures. Till now we have discussed all the practical labs, like practical, you know, kitchens, computer lab, you know, front office lab. Now let us discuss about the classrooms. Guys, are all classrooms are smart classroom. You can check out over here. We have projector installed in our classroom. Okay guys, we have behind this projector we have whiteboard. Okay, we have CCTV installed in every classroom. Okay, we have a Wi-Fi router. Okay, as you can check over here, as you can check, this is a Wi-Fi router. So are all classrooms, guys, are, you know, smart classrooms with proper social distancing. Okay, which is the need of the hour. So these are our classrooms. And moving next, guys, till now we have discussed all four major departments plus computer lab. Okay, along with kitchens and restaurants, the overview and the pictures of kitchens and the facilities of kitchens. Moving next, guys, we have new block. This new block has been inaugurated recently in 2016, and this is entirely new building. Okay guys, and in this building you will find a library, okay, the housekeeping department, then kitchen, then classroom, then dining hall. Okay, so this is totally new building. And moving next, we have the recreation activities. Okay, so in the recreation activities, guys, we have so many recreation activities in IHM Shimla. This is a health club which has been recently installed in 2018. All new equipment, okay, proper, you know, mirrors and all the weights, everything, okay. And there's a particular timing for the hostel students to use this gym in the morning hours before 8:30 and after 5:30, as we know that we have classes from 9 to 5:30. So this is the facility of gym. Okay, here at IHM Shimla we focus on the comprehensive growth. Okay, so along with studies, along with kitchen, along with, you know, a practical theory, plus health is the major concern we have. Then sports activities I'll discuss with you. We can accommodate more than 20 students, 25 students in a particular time. Okay, so we have batches for the gym operations, as batch 1, batch 2, batch 3. Okay, so 25 and 3 batches in the morning, 3 batches in the evening. So, and separate timing for girls. Okay, gym lovers or workout lovers can work out over here. Okay, moving next, in the recreation activity you can check, there are more pictures of gym. Okay, moving next guys, music room. I think we are the only institute with a well installed, well equipped music room, because there are so many music lovers, you know, and they hardly get time to, you know, play the instruments. So, but here at IHM Shimla we have planned, as I told you earlier, we have focused on the comprehensive development of a student. So along with study, we provide a gym facility and music room for recreation. Okay, so students who are music lover, they can play, you know, guitar. We have so many equipments, recently installed equipments, as you can check in the pictures. We have guitar, harmonium, tabla, dholki, dhol, you know, casio, congo, and drum as well. Okay, so we'll thinking to make bands of students, okay, who will perform in the, on the occasion of annual day, fresher party, or any special look. Moving next guys, we have guest rooms. So we have 3 guest rooms, well equipped like hotels. These guest rooms have 2 functions. First, we, you know, conduct practical of students, okay, here. And secondly, when there is a guest, a reputed guest or VVIP guest in the campus, we use to accommodate those guests in these guest rooms. Okay, so we have 3 guest rooms in the campus. Okay, so moving next guys, this is again the picture of guest room. Moving next is sports facilities and activities. So guys, we at IHM Shimla provide so many sports facilities, and we at IHM Shimla organize so many sports activities and provide so many sports facilities. Majorly you can see chess, carrom board, ludo, badminton, table tennis, khoko, volleyball, and various sports competitions. So we have made so many houses, for example Madan house, then Sataluj house. Okay, we have mainly 4 houses, and there are students of all years, first year, second year, a third year, diploma, service, diploma, kitchen, in all houses. Okay, so there is a very healthy competition, and we organize sports competitions. Let me show you some glimpse of sports competitions we recently held in the month of March near Holi festival. So this is a chess competition which has been recently organized, you know, in our recreation hall, and you can check out the Satluj house. Okay, team of Satluj house and team of Madan Lal house. Okay, they are competing with each other. Ludo, we conduct Ludo even for girls, because girls are very much interested for Ludos. Then carrom board. Tug of war. So this is relay race, so we have a very good track. Okay guys, then moving ahead, we have table tennis. Then you can check the badminton again, guys. This is our auditorium actually, and we can say this is our multi-purpose hall. So this is actually our multi-purpose hall, and when there is nothing happening in the auditorium, we have marked area. You know, you can check over here. These are the lines of badminton. So we conduct badminton competitions in the auditorium. Okay, so we have very huge auditorium actually. Exams. Also, we held examinations in the auditorium. So we can say this is a multi-purpose hall. Okay, so this is the competition of badminton. You can check. Okay, then moving next, we have Kho-Kho again. There are no chairs in the auditorium. Then we use auditorium for various purposes. So Kho-Kho also we conduct in our auditorium. The last but not the least sports competition that we organize at IHM Khopri is volleyball. Guys, we have very beautiful volleyball court in the front area of our main building, and here we, you know, play volleyball after 5:30 when the academic session is closed. So there are teams of first year, second year, even the teams of faculty members. So students participate very enthusiastically. There's a great environment of sports and fitness at IHM. Okay guys, next we have a recreation hall. This is a common area for both the hostels, boy hostel and girl hostel. It's a huge area. Here we provide, you know, two TT tables, then carom board facilities, Ludo, chess facilities, along with LCD. Okay guys, so students after 5:30, you know, the hostel residents, they come here and, you know, play games and watch TV. So this is a recreation hall. This is also the picture of, you know, recreation hall, guys. So we have very beautiful dining hall, and here all the hostel residents have their, you know, meals, breakfast, dinner. Okay, this is also the picture of dining hall, guys. Then moving next, we have library, and this is Dipankar Mukherjee Library, and it has been named after our ex-late principal, Mr. Dipankar Mukherjee. And we have collection of, guys, 5,000 books in our library, and here you'll find all the required books which are, you know, in your syllabus, in your curriculum. Along with these books, we have also subscribed for some journals, magazines, hospitality magazines, to keep our students up to date according to the new needs of the industry, what is happening around the globe and in our industry. And apart from these books and journals, newspaper, we have subscribed for more than 6 newspaper, like Tribune, Times of India, Hindustan Times. Okay guys, then Hindi newspaper as well as English newspaper. So then for 50 students can sit in the library. So when there is no class due to any reason, then students come here and they, you know, all the books are being used by the students and faculty as well. Apart from books, research papers, you know, magazines and newspaper, CDs and DVDs, collection of various topics like cookery and, you know, F&B service, housekeeping. So we have very good and very established library at IHM. As you can see the pics of library, these are the magazines. Okay guys, moving next is the climate and weather. Okay, so let me tell you guys, climate and weather of Shimla and especially Khopri is very, very good, very healthy. You can see in this picture, there's a crystal clarity in the environment. Okay, and one very important thing I would like to tell you, air quality index. Guys, air quality index of IHM Khopri is always below than 50. I think you all know that 50 is the green zone. Okay, and very, very healthy air around the campus. So many, you know, devdar trees around the campus, all the Dholadhar and Pir Panjal hills are visible from the campus, and very crystal clear environment, pollution free environment, adequate supply of water, clean water and clean air is
available all the times. Okay, so this is our campus. Beautification has been done around the campus and inside the campus. This is the boundary wall, and proper fencing is there, so wild animals could come inside the campus. And very clean campus beautification has been done. So very clean environment, clean air throughout the year you'll find over here. Okay guys, and moving next is the snowfall. There are so many myths in other IHMs. There's a snowfall, and you know, in the snowfall there are vacations at IHM Shimla. Guys, this is complete myth, and let me clear you one thing. Yes, this is the area where we, you know, see snowfall. Okay, and when snowfall happens, only 1 or 2 days, as you know, there is snowfall, so highways get blocked. So as soon as the highways clear, we run our classes, guys. If we couldn't conduct our classes on the day of snowfall, then we cover all those lost hours, lost classes in the coming time, in the weekends like Saturday and Sunday, as we are 5 day working. So if we couldn't, you know, conduct our classes because of snowfall, then we cover all those lost classes, all those lost hours in the weekend. Okay guys, so there is a myth that IHM totally shut down. In IHM Shimla, guys, we are ready to face, and we always face, and we conduct our sessions, our examinations, and theory classes properly. Guys, 80% of our entire area of IHM Kufri is central heated. Okay, both our hostels, girls hostel, boy hostel, they are central heated. Okay, all our classrooms are central heated. Our auditorium is central heated. So if there is heavy snowfall, and there is a proper, you know, power backup, as we have powerhouse installed in the campus. So if there is no electricity due to snowfall, then we have proper power backup, and we can run our institute even without the supply of main electricity power. So there's a myth that class is not happening. Moving next is the security and safety. For the security and safety, guys, we have a team of 15 home guards along with the hostel wardens, boys and girls, separate hostel warden for boys and girls, and staff nurse who are living inside the campus along with the students of hostels. So there is a proper security, okay, and there's a proper safety for the students. If there is any medical emergency or any kind of emergency, we have staff nurse in the campus, and home guards we have for the safety and security of all the students. And there are, you know, CCTVs are installed in both the hostels. Hostel facilities, very big question in the mind of parents, that what is the capacity of institute in term of hostel, and what is the, you know, strength of hostel intake. So let me tell you guys, till now we were accommodating more than 225 students, but as we all know, because of corona, COVID-19, now there are new guidelines, and we can't accommodate more than two students in a room. So we already have converted all the triple sharing rooms to double sharing rooms, and now we have a capacity of 200 students, okay, in which 140 boys and 60 girls we can accommodate, plus rooms with double sharing with beds apart 6 feet each. Okay, because of COVID-19, we have to make sure that two beds are, you know, apart from each other with minimum 6 feet of distance. So this has been kept in mind while designing the hostel accommodation. And guys, moving next, apart from these regular activities, guys, we also conduct some other activities. As you can see in this pic, this is the picture of a theme lunch. In the third year of your degree program, you have to conduct a theme lunch. So as you can see, this year the theme was on Kerala lunch. Kerala theme lunch has been organized by the institute, by the students actually. Okay, so sometime we organize Punjabi cuisine, then sometime we Gujarati, sometime, you know, all the regions of India and all the cultures of India you'll find, and there is a great learning when students organize these kind of theme lunches, as everything is being organized by the students. Students make the food, students serve the food,
students, you know, do the proper decoration of the entire area, and students welcome the guest and greet and seat the guest. So all the four main departments work together to organize such successful events in the campus. You can see there are more pictures. All the faculty members are having lunch at restaurant. Okay, this is again the picture of, you know, theme lunch. And moving next is, guys, you know, Holi. We also organize all the major festival, okay, like Holi. Again, great learning. Students, you know, organize all the whole concept, the whole script. And apart from these competitions, we also organize, you know, group discussion sessions for, you know, all the students. And we call, you know, experts from the industries to tell about the importance of, you know, communication. So communication is a major problem students are facing these days. And to overcome these, you know, gaps, we call experts from different fields on every Friday. And they tell the techniques, how students can improve their English, how students can, you know, develop their personality. So group discussion sessions are there to, you know, develop overall quality, like leadership, and, you know, so many things are being discussed in the group discussion. And apart from these sessions, we also conduct inter and intra IHM competitions. So inter and intra-IHM competition, like chef competition. Okay, so there are chef competitions intra-IHM in among first year, second years, or among second years or third years. Okay, then flower arrangement. Okay, guys, then napkin folding competitions are being held at IHM Kukri. Cocktail, mocktail competitions are there. Poster making competitions are there. Declamation, you know, rangoli, bakery, and many more. I can't enlist and explain all the competitions that we do at IHM Kufri, guys. Okay, these are all activities we do at IHM Kufri. And moving next, guys, this is our administration staff, very skilled and helpful administration staff we have at IHM Kufri. This is account section, so all the fees and, you know, account related queries are solved at here. And this is our team of admin staff. Okay, guys, so these all are the facilities, guys, which we provide to our students. We focus on the comprehensive development of students. We not only focus on study and practical, we also focus on, you know, sports competitions. We also focus on cultural activities, gymnasium, then, you know, English speaking skills, then personality development skills, then, you know, other field, how one can explore himself or herself in other fields. So after passing from IHM Shimla, students are ready face and rock in the world. So guys, what are you waiting for? All the worried parents and worried students, don't worry and don't search at Google which IHM is best in the current situation or post-COVID. Guys, we at IHM Shimla are totally equipped. We are the oldest central IHM. We are totally equipped with infrastructure, with well-competent qualified faculty members, and so many facilities over here. Don't waste time. Choose IHM Shimla and make your career. And whatever I have told you in this video, wo sabhi kuch sach hai, that every word is true. And if you are doubting, then you can Google that, or you can double check by visiting IHM Kukri. Okay, guys, then thank you for watching. And if you find this video informative, then please do like it, share it with your friends, with the needy students, and at your social media like Facebook and Instagram. Okay, guys. Okay, then bye bye. Take care. Ek share se khatam karna chahunga that atit khud gawa hai. Atit khud gawa hai. Atit pe sawal nahi hote. Mitti ki kokh mein dube bina gulab nahi hote. Chiragon ki tarah jalana padta hai khud ko. चिरागों की तरह जलाना पड़ता है खुद को, महज मुट्ठियां बांध लेने से इनकलाब नहीं होते।